Portobello Road, Portobello Road, street where the riches of ages are stowed. Anything and everything a chap can unload is sold off the barrow in Portobello Road. You'll find what you want in the Portobello Road.
Rare alabaster,
genuine plaster,
a filigreed samovar owned by the Tsars,
a pen used by Shelley,
a new Botticelli,
the snipper that clipped old King Edward's cigars.
Waterford crystals,
Napoleon's pistols,
society heirlooms with genuine gems,
Rembrandt's El Grecos, Toulouse Lautrecos,
painted last week on the banks of the Thames. Riches of ages are stowed. Anything and everything a chap can unload is sold off the barrow in Portobello Road.
You meet all your chums in the Portobello Road.
There's pure inspiration in every creation.
No cheap imitation, not here in me store, with garments as such as was worn by a duchess
just once at some royal occasion of yore. In Portobello Road, the fancies and fineries of ages are showed.
A lady will always feel dressed a la mode in frills she finds in the Portobello Road.
Burke's Peerage, the Bride Book, the Fishmonger's Guidebook, a Victorian novel, The Unwanted Son, the History of Potting,
the Yearbook of Yachting,
the Leather-Bound Life of Attila the Hun.
Portobello Road, Portobello Road, street where the riches of ages are stowed.
Artifacts to glorify a regal abode are hidden in the flotsam in Portobello Road.
You'll find what you want in the Portobello Road. Tokens and treasures, yesterday's pleasures, cheap imitations and heirlooms of old. Dented and tarnished, scarred and unvarnished, in old Portobello they're bought and they're sold. Portobello Road, street where the riches of ages are stowed.
Artifacts to glory.